It's me, Mario and the gang, you probably know my name. And so we start the game, jumping high, ducking low, from the sky to the ocean. How-
Black Yoshi, why does he look so mean?
Cause he is mean, folk, that's Big Boy.
Big Boy?
No, Big Boy, you gotta say it with me, folk, Big Boy.
Big Boy?
Nah, a little bit more, Big Boy.
Big Boy.
There you go, Zal, say hi to him.
Hi, Big Boy.
Yeah, see, there you go. And one of these white kids over here gonna be president-ips.
President?
Yeah, that's what I said. And a couple of these kids over here, they gonna work at McDonald's, but that's okay, though, because it's still incomes.
Well, Black Yoshi, still, get rid of them.
For I can't because I got too attached to them. I already started naming them.
You did not start naming all these kids.
Yes, I did, for like, here go Quika right here.
Quika?
Yeah, and then King Kong Keisha, and then we got Fried Chicken Isha, and then, oh, Coolandria, that's one of my favorites. And then over here, we got Salt and Pepper, and then we got Stone Cold Steve Ashley, and then right under her, this one right here, that's Parmanji Nika. And then over here, we got Salad Dressing Tongsra, and then Croutondra. Oh, and then this one right here, this is another one of my favorites. It's Shatana Nana 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 Batman. And then here go Moof.
Moof?
Yeah, Moof, like Moof out the way.
Why would you name your daughter Moof?
Well, I was sitting here naming them, and then she was in the way, I said, Moof, out the way. And so, her name, Moof.
What about that one?
Oh, there goes Skaggs.
Skaggs?
Yeah.
Is he even alive?
Man, I don't even know. He better be alive, though, because if not, he gonna cost me $1,000 a month. Man, R.I.P. Skaggs.
Black Yoshi, get rid of all these kids!
Or I can't! Damn it!
Breaking news, guy! 24 babies have gone missing at a local park. More on this story as it develops.